We're in Finleyville, and we are going to check out Mineral Beach, which has just closed for good, which is kind of shocking to a lot of people because it's been open forever. So let's go check.
Yeah, I thought it was just for the season.
No, I think it's closed for good. So we're going to go check it out.
Oh, there.
Permitted in pool area, snack bar inside, shelters, I don't know, rent, I can't read the rest of it. What is this thing, telephone? It's kind of rusted shut on the right side.
This is not going well.
Oh.
Power.
Oh, all right, shut it.
Look at the nest.
Oh, shut it quick.
How's it getting in and out?
And it seems like they are closed for good.
Yeah.
It's a shame.
Gone.
Lots of families came here throughout the years.
Lots of good times. Some of you remember them.
Yep.
Put some comments down below.
Yeah, we want to hear
those stories.
We want to hear your stories. All right, until next time. See ya.